Welcome back, everybody. Lexi here with you, and we are playing Skyrim. So, since last episode, I really did a lot of things off camera, because I think it was about time that I sorted out my inventory, tried to build my house, which I am missing, apparently, a lot of steel. I don't have any, so I need to look out for steel. I went hunting, got some deer hide, so all we're missing is steel ingots. So please, let's hope that we find some. But I traveled back to Solitude, and we are gonna go see Potema. I don't know, I feel like doing that. What do you say, guys? Are you ready? Wanna go beat some evil dead queen? Okay, why? Okay. Let's go. Hello, hello, hello. Where would the catacombs be? I imagine downstairs, right? Ooh.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Eight Divines.
Silana, you don't seem yourself.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Why is there 9?
Many of Solitude's families are having trouble getting by, and the wealthy do nothing to help them.
Okay.
Your compassion is admirable, but you
what
see,
does that one do? Oh, that is good.
We cannot
I will
help
take that.
Them all.
Okay.
Still here.
The examples of the gods
no.
Raise themselves up.
Where do you think Potema is?
Stendar and Zathon, they demand strength from them.
She has to be in the basement, no?
Remind us of our place when we
is that it?
I see you have meditated on this. I shall
no.
not stop you, but please try to attend to your temptation as well.
Oh, there we go. She lives here?
Divinity carry us through our daily trials.
Why do I hear them like they're right beside me and there's no one? Rhea? No pushing. Is it just me or I'm hearing like magic little dingles? Am I going crazy?
A word, my love.
What troubles you?
Oh, is it because I took the blessing?
I fear attendance is down.
I'm right behind you.
I hope you are because I just heard some not so amusing things. Why would there be spikes for the corner? What is this place? Okay. Girls, stay close, please. Hello.
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold.
Hi.
I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
No, thank you. I'm good. I'm good. I got two girls with me if you want to take their places. No. Ooh, yeah, it's true. I'm thirsty. I forgot about that. What the? Oh, if I'm really thirsty, I can maybe try. I wanted to try. Yeah. Okay, now. Serious business, right? Is there gonna be anything to loot in here? No, it doesn't look like it. What is that? What? Whoa, ho, hi! Oh, nice. Okay. That's cool. So there was just one? That's it? That's all you got for me? No, I'm not gonna say that because I'm gonna regret it. Am I not?
Ooh.
Kinda cool. Kinda cool. A vampire? Damn.
I knew it.
You knew what? Oh, hi! Woohoo! Sorry, just got a chest to loot. You keep doing what you're doing, guys. You're doing great. Okay, let's do this. Who's the vampire? There we go. Oh, no, that's not what I want you to do. Why do I have no stamina? Thanks, girls. What? What do you mean, watch it? You watch it. You stop getting in front of me. No. Huh? Yes, move. Oh, and I finally installed Move It, damn it. So I'm hoping that it works. But so far, it has. So... Old Solitude Crypt's Key. Mm-hmm. Two-handed, no. Let's just take whatever. Oh. We can rest. That's okay. We're good. I think we're good. Is there anything? Ooh, a book maybe? No? Ooh, lock picking. Mm-hmm. Okay. So far so good. Hi. I should have maybe brought, what's hurting me? I don't know. Maybe I should have brought Dawnbreaker. If I would have known, there would have been undead. Oh! Oh, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. What, is that it? Is that her? How do I get on it? Do I jump? Oh no, it's just an okay. Never mind. I'm good. Whoa. Killer! Are you getting me back or something? Oh my god. Killer! Killer! Oh my god, that dog, seriously. What did I do to get a dog that is so... not smart? I was gonna say something, but... never know. Might get back at me. I see you creeping sometimes. Yeah, I'm watching you. Hi. Wakey! I'd rather get them before they wake. They are so weak. But, kinda quiet. As for an evil queen lord or whatever, I was kinda hoping more than that. Oh. Wait. More? Come on! I'm hitting everything but... Okay, I'm gonna have to get a mod for Quiet Soul Trap. Really? I really. But I've been looking and finding some really cool mods that I don't want to install yet because I am... Let's just say we are very, very close to playing Dawnguard. And I was kind of hoping to go do a little makeover to my game. What's that? Oh, just moss. I'll go down here.
Is someone there?
Yes, me.
I knew it.
What do you mean you knew it? Did somebody tell you I was coming? Uh Are you guys following? Yes, still. Okay. Hello? Why is there... Hold on. Gotta get a... Hi! Ooh, yes. I love those. Sometimes I do cool moves. I'm getting the hang of it. Getting the hang of it. Oh, that is wicked. Oh, yeah. Looting. Sorry, killer. Just can't, you know. So I wonder, does it work with the dog? I want killer to, for once, I actually want him to block a doorway. Ooh. And see if move it, damn it, actually works. Killer! I swear to God. Bad dog. Bad. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna Fusril die you again if you do that again. I need dog training lessons. Really. Especially him. Or her. Oh! Hi! Girls, you're kind of behind. Okay, let's keep going. Are we there yet? How deep are catacombs? What? Oh! Hi! I caught killer makes noise. Oh! Hey! Not fair! Okay, so where's Rhea? She'll catch up. Such a hard lock. Hey, that's actually good. Hmm. Okay. Am I gonna... Killer, you go! Why don't you scout ahead? Oh, do I have to stop? Oh, my! I have to stop the door? Okay. Killer, when the door opens, the gate, you run through ahead and... Well, you know what to do. Oh. There we go. Awesome. Hello? Is it bad for me to take this stuff, or... Ooh, an alchemy table. But I just did all that. I am just picking stuff because now I got full of inventory space. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you're back. Hi. Huh? Now, Potema, where the hell do you... Whoa. Guys? Guys? Mm. You think you stand a chance? Okay, so I'm not sure it's working. But we'll see, we'll see. I know I have to sprint and run into them, but what is doing that noise? Ah. Are you kidding me? Oh! And you thought. Oh my god. So what the hell? Where did she come from? Hey, Thank God I'm a werewolf and I don't catch their disease. Is she in there? What is that? What is that? Is that the right way? Where am I? On the other side. Okay. Burns. I think I have that. Okay. Is that it? Is this only for like a little bit of coins? Seriously? Huh. Nothing important. Damn you. Okay. Let's figure this out now. Yeah. Okay, very simple. Killer, move out of the way. I need to activate the lever. There we go. That'll do. Can we not? Weird bug. Okay. Oh, that's where we were. Okay, okay. Hi! Take. Yeah, okay. What the hell? Okay. We're good. Now, where is she? How big are catacombs? Isn't like... it's supposed to be just a small place where you bury people and, you know, no? Why do I have a feeling he's powerful?
No doubt you seek to enter Potema's sanctum. I can see to that. We'll need plenty of fresh corpses to rebuild her army.
Okay. We'll talk later, okay? Oh, you're attacking me too? Okay, then we won't talk later. Fine. But yes, you kind of stood in front of me. Is he healing? No, okay, that's my... okay. Let's just hack and slash. It works. Okay, so where's Potema? You got blood on you, girl. You don't seem to care. That's okay. I can't leave that on him. It's Ebony. No. I can take that. Potema's key.
Huh?
And a torch. Now. There's stuff down there. Okay. So I guess there's nothing down that hole. I don't see anything that can open it. Oh well, who cares? Come on, let's go, girls. Ooh, I think we're there. Okay.
Is someone there?
No. No one.
Hi!
Ow! Ow, she hurts. Doing up there? Okay. Wait, come back. Where are you going?
Is
That is kind of... Man, they're getting smart! Stop it! You know what? This is really loud for me. Oh, nice! How many enemies is there in here? Okay, we're good, we're done. Yes, I'm looting. Don't mind me. Just a couple coins, that's it? Okay, I'm good, I'm good. We can go. Wait, didn't I kill?
Ooh.
But didn't I? Wasn't there more than? Who cares, right?
Ooh.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
No thanks. I'm... Aw, crap. I'm fine alive. But you seem very passionate about killing me. Come on! Okay, who? Oh! Nice! Oh, that was beautiful. Okay. I'm good. Now that is what's gonna happen to you too! Oh, can I get a kill cam for Potema? Oh, that would be so nice. Okay.
You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
See what? No, I'm... what is she doing? Is she gonna shock me like that all the time? Oh, crap. Nope, get out. Kill her. I'm waiting right here. You guys can go straight ahead. What do I have? Increase health. Yep. Resist magic. Yep. What can we have? What can we put? Resist is, what is that? Shock, right? That would be, I'm taking that. Resist shock. And, I think we should be good, right? No? I don't know. Ooh. Is she gonna shock me here? Hey! What? Stay down. What? Hey, come back. Oh shoot, he's strong. Why are you running away? Can I hide here? Or can she shock me here too? Okay, hold on guys. I'm coming.
Rip the eyes from her head.
No. No, please don't. Oh. Time to go. No, that sounds like too much for me. Bye! Okay. I'm good. I did not run away. Okay. Stamina. Man. Thank God I... What? I stocked up on potions before coming here. It's almost as if I knew. No, I didn't actually. Come back! Stop running away! Why'd you keep running away all the time? Man, do I have anything else? wound lasts like that. That is creepy. Come on, die already! Did he just disarm? God damn it. He just disarmed me. Whoa! What? One shot? He half killed me? No way! What kind of trickery is that? Damn. I'm gonna go through all the potions that I made and got. That's not gonna do much help. Hold on, guys. Don't worry. Ugh. I still can level up if ever. Okay. Oh, sorry, Rhea. You kind of... Oh my god! You know what? Health. Yes. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn on Mia's Are you guys? You know what? I'm gonna help you from over here. If I can see something. I can't see nothing. What am I kidding? I have a better chance of hitting them. Oh, no way! Am I actually hitting him? I am. Ow, stop it! Ugh. Wait. Retrieve Potema's remains? Where am I supposed to find- Ooh, nice. What's happening? We did it? Did we really do it? Woo-wee. That was something, wasn't it? I was sure to die right there. Were we fighting the same people over and over again? I think so, huh? Because I don't see as many bodies as we killed. Yeah. I think we've been fighting the same people. Well, you can't see crap anyways. Oh crap. She's not dead. No, I thought we defeated her. Come on. We're gonna take,
You think you stand a chance?
What? That was not it. It was? Really? That kind of... Seriously? She was actually harder to fight, before that? Or whatever, when she was up there anyways. Seriously? Really? Really, that's her remains? Really? Oh my god. Well, we did it. Hard to believe, but we did it. Ooh. Yes, I just took everything without looking. I don't care. I'm like. Huh. What the hell? Where are we? Where are we? Please tell me that is it. Wait, we didn't go here, did we? Oh no. We're not done yet. Not yet. Okay. And you? And they're strong ones too. They're not just little weak ones that... Whoa. Hey, keep your shouting to yourself. You got bad breath. You know, just saying. You have been dead for a couple of years. Doubt you've been brushing. Are we done now?
Still here.
Hallelujah, we did it! What is it? No. More chests. Ah! Guys, we survived! We survived! We... Well, she wasn't dead, Nasty. She just said a couple of bad things, but, I mean... It wasn't so bad. Okay, so yes, I let you guys do the fighting. I'm sorry. But that's what you're there for. And that's why I love you. Okay, I'm gonna shut up now. And, ooh, it's cold. I think I need to, go home and get inside. But, for you guys, it'll be in the next episode. Bye.